Hey, third grade! This is lesson number 6, okay? So today we are going to review tika and tika tibiker. We're getting really, really good at reading them and writing them and hearing them. We're gonna get more familiar with those notes and those groups of notes today. And then we're gonna learn 2 new songs. We're gonna visit Solfège Street and we're gonna play recorder. But first, I want you guys to look around your house. I want you to find a instrument. It could be a drum or 2 sticks. It could be something that maybe you don't think is an instrument, but you can use as an instrument, like, you know, 2 spoons or some chopsticks, or maybe an old box that you guys have, or a tissue box, any instrument you want. Right now, I'm gonna use just this box, like right here, and I'm gonna tap it like that, or I can shake it like this. I have like some markers inside here, okay? So whatever you want, we're gonna do something called a play along. So I'm gonna show you on my screen here, some rhythms, and these rhythms are going to be the rhythms that we're going to be doing during the song. Okay, there are 5 different rhythms that we do during the song. Rhythm number 1 is going to be like this: ti ti ta, tika tika ta. Okay, so if I am striking with my drum like this, I can go ti ti ta, tika tika ta. So try it. Whatever you have, 1 and a 2, and you can even use your hands. Ready? Go. Ti ti ta, tika tika ta. Again, ready and go. Ti ti ta. Tika tika ta. Okay, that's rhythm number 1. Okay, and I'll show you on the screen which ones we're doing. I just want to practice all of them quickly, okay? So that's number 1. The second rhythm that you would see would be ta 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 sh. Okay? So it's 7 ta's and then a sh, right? Ta 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 sh. Okay? So the first rhythm again is ti ti ta tika tika ta. Say that. Ti ti ta. Tika tika ta. Next one is ta 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 ta. Sh. Your turn. Ta 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 ta. Sh. The last. Oh, the third one is ti ti sh. Ti ti sh. Your turn. Ti ti sh. Ti ti sh. Or ti ti sh. Ti ti sh. Ti ti sh. Ti ti sh. The fourth one is tika 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 ta. Sh. Go. Tika 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 ta. Sh. Again. And the last one is going to be just ta, 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 ta. Try that. Ta, 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 ta. All right, so take whatever you have, an instrument, you know, a spoon or whatever you want to do, and you are going to see if you can. Where's my screen here? Yeah. We're going to see if we can do this, okay? Here we go. It says to do, to take your sticks and, oh, can you see that? There we go. It says take your sticks and click them. So see if you can, you know, can you see that? Oh, is that too bright? Ah! Let's see. How about that? Okay. So see if you can just, there we go. Ready? Here we go. All right. So get your instruments ready and whatever it says, do it. Ta, 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 ta. Let's keep going. Ta, tika tika ta, ti ti ta, tika tika ta, ti ti ta, tika tika ta, ti ti ta, tika tika ta.
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body liner. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time.
Keep going.
Work, 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 Sinora, work your body liner. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time.
Here's the next one.
My girl's name is Sinora. I tell your friends I have no heart. When she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay,
here's the next one.
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time.
Keep going.
Sinora, work your body line.
Let's see if you can do that in pointing, right?
Work, Sinora, work it all the time.
Same as before.
You can talk about cha-cha, tango waltz or the rumba. Sinora's dance has no title. You jump in the saddle, hold on to the bridle. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you jump in the line, rock your body on time. Rock your body, child. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Somebody help me, jump in the line. rock your body in time. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Sinora, she's a sensation, the reason for aviation. And fellas, you got to watch it. When she wind up, she bottom, she go like a rocket. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Heist those skirts a little higher. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Off the chimney, jump in the line, rock your body in time.
One more time.
How was that? All right, hold on. All right, so we're gonna learn our new songs. Oh, let me just change this. Yeah, there we go. Good. Pretty good. If you want to do that again, I'm going to put that video in the description so you can take any instrument that you want, and you can, is that better? There we go. And you can play along, you can find one, you can make one. All right. So now we are going to learn a song called Ida, and we might have actually learned this before. I'm just going to review it just in case. This is Ida Red, and it has a rhythm that we've been practicing a while in, okay? So listen to me. Down the road and across the creek, can't get a letter but once a week. Ida red, Ida blue, I got stuck on Ida too. So now our ostinato for this is going to be ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. Okay? Ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. So while I sing that, I want you to clap this ostinato, just like one of the ostinati that we were doing for that last song, right? Keep on going while I sing. Down the road and across the creek, can get a letter but once a week. Ida red, Ida blue, I got stuck on Ida too. All right, repeat after me after every phrase. Down the road and across the creek. Your turn. Keep clapping. Can't get a letter but once a week. Your turn. Ida red, Ida blue. Your turn. I got stuck on Ida too. Go. Now, while we do our ostinato, we will sing the whole thing. Go. Down the road and across the creek, can't get a letter but once a week. Ida red, Ida blue, I got stuck on Ida too. Not bad. Now we're gonna learn a new song, a brand new song called Chickalilio, I think so. That's how you say it, okay? This one's fun, but we're also going to figure out the form to it too. So let me get my board here and listen to me first. Mm-hmm. La 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 Chickalilio. La 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 chickalee dee o, la 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 chickalee dee o, la 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 chickalee dee o. I'm gonna play with whom I please. Sing. I'm gonna play with whom I please. La 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 chickalee dee o, la 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 chickalee dee o. So count how many phrases there are first. Ready and go. La 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 chickalilio, la 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 chickalilio, I'm gonna play with whom I please. La 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 chickalilio. How many phrases? Four, right? Listen to me, repeat after me. La 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 chickalilio. Phrase one, sing. La 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 chickalilio. Go. I'm gonna play with whom I please. Sing. I'm gonna. La 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 chickalilio. Go. La 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 chickalilio. Now we're gonna sing phrases 1 and 2 together. Listen to me first. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o, la 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. Your turn. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o, la 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 chick-a-lee. Listen. I'm gonna play with whom I please. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o, your turn. I'm gonna play with whom I please. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. So now I have 4 boxes here for 4 phrases, all right? So your job now is we're gonna figure out the form. So remember, the form is the way the song goes based on the notes and the words. So we always label the first phrase A, right? La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. Are those the same notes? La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. Does that sound exactly the same? No, it's similar, but it's not the same. So I'm gonna put a new letter, B, here. How about this one? I'm gonna play with whom I please. Is that like A or B? La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. I'm gonna play with whom I please. The notes are the same, but the words are totally different, right? So we're gonna put a new letter, C. How about this one? La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. Does this sound like A, B, or C? Listen again. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. I'm gonna play with whom I please. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. It sounds like B, right? So the form is A, B, C, B. You sing the B's, I will sing the A and C. Ready, listen. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. Sing. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee. Just listen. I'm gonna play with whom I please. You sing. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. Now I will sing the B's, you sing A and C. Ready and go. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee. Listen. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. Your turn. I'm gonna play with whom I please. Listen. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. All right, so now let's sing the whole thing together. 1, 2, and oh, actually, while we do that, we're gonna sing the whole thing. I want you to think of the rhythm for la 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 chick-a-lee-lee-yo. Okay, so we'll think about at the bottom what that rhythm is while we sing this whole thing. 1, 2, and a ready and go. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-yo. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-yo. I'm gonna play with whom I please. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o. We're able to figure out what the rhythm is. I'll make these beats here. So you know, these are beats, right? This is not the phrase. Let's do it beat by beat. La la is 2 sounds, right? So that's a TT. La la. La chicka. How many sounds is that? La chicka is 3 sounds, right? And are they, is it long, short, short, or short, short, long? La chicka, la chicka, long, short, short, right? So that would be a tika. If you got that, very good. La la, la 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 chicka, lee lee, lee lee is a what? 2 sounds, so it's a tt. Lee lee, oh, is a ta, right? 1 sound. La 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 chick-a-lee-lee-o is ti 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 tika ti ti ta. All right, so later on I'm gonna sing some songs, some phrases, and your job is to figure out what are the rhythm syllables, and I'm not gonna sing them out loud, okay? I wanna see if you can do those. But first, let's visit Solfège Street. Remember, this is that street that always has those houses that keep falling off. Now, I usually show you what so is and you fill in the rest. Today, I'm not gonna show you so, I'm gonna show you, let me show you do this time. So this is do here. Now, if you have, well, actually you don't have to write anything down, but why don't you point to the board first, or your screen and tell me where me would be. If do is here, where is me? Me is a skip above do, right? So if you're pointing to here, you're right. Do, me, do, me. Where is Ray? Point to the screen. Where would Ray be? Here. Hopefully we're getting better and better at this each time we do it, right? How about so? Where is so? So is a skip above me, right? Me, so. How about la, lo, la? Where would lo, la be? If you point it down here, you're right. Do, la. La, hi, la. So la is a step, so it would be up here. If you got all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those correct, give me a thumbs up, all right? Nice job at home. Let's sing lo la up to high la and back down. La, do, re, mi, so, la. Try it backwards, go. La, so, mi, re, do, la. By yourself with your hands up, go. La, and backwards, go. La, so, mi, re, do, la. All right, not bad, guys. So now I'm gonna sing some, oh, pause before we do that. I wanna make sure that you guys understand this on the five line staff too, because we use this a lot in recorder, when we play recorder. One day, if I were to show you where do is or la is, you should be able to figure out where the rest are. So the same thing, this is one step, right, on in note neighborhood. And then the next one would be up here on a space. And then a line and a space, line, space. Each one of these is just like a step in note neighborhood. So if this were, let's pretend that this is lo la. Lo la would be a skip above do. Oh, sorry, do would be a skip above lo la, right? So lo la would be down here. This is a skip. So do would be here, okay? So then where would re be? Right here, right? A step up. Where would mi be? A step up. How about so? So is a skip above mi, right? So it would be on another line. It would skip over this space and go to a line, right? And then la, high la, regular la, it would be just the next step up, right? It wouldn't go to a line because that would be a skip. So this is a step, right? This is a skip here. So this would be la, do, re, mi, so, la. And then backwards, la, so, mi, re, do, la. Okay, so if we did it on the five line staff, that's what it would look like there, all right? So now I'm gonna sing some songs, some phrases of songs, sorry. And you're going to tell me what the rhythm is, all right? So if I sang, for example, do, do, pity my case. Do, do, pity my case. You would sing ta, ta, ti, oh, tika, ti, ta, 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 tika, ti, ta. Understand? Now, I think I can have a friend help me out. Who can help me out?
I can help you. Oh, hi, Jasmine. Friends, you know Jasmine. I'm Jasmine.
Jasmine is a new student with us. She's gonna help us out, right? So you're gonna play with them at home.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna sing a phrase, and then you, all, you and my friends at home, you're gonna sing the rhythms.
All right.
Ready? For example, if I sing,
do, do, pity my case, what?
That's a song, and then you sing.
Oh, okay.
So if I sing,
do, do, pity my case,
you sing,
do, do, pity my case.
No, 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 you sing the rhythm.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Do, do, pity my case, the rhythm.
No, 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 no. You figure out the rhythm in your head, and then you sing it.
What?
So then, okay, for example, if I sing,
do, do, pity my case,
you sing,
ta, ta, tiki, ti, ta. Okay.
Got it, all right? So you think about what the rhythm is. All of these phrases are four beats, and then you figure it out in your head, and you sing it right away after.
Okay.
Ready?
Do, do, pity my case. Ta, ta, tika, ti, ta.
Good. How about if I do this?
Hogs in the cornfield. Ti, tika, ti, ti.
Mmm.
cows in the clover, tee tee ka tee tee. Chicken on the fence post can't dance, Josie, tee ka tee ka tee 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 tee. Fire in the mountain, run boys, run, tee tee ka tee 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 ta.
Good.
Fed my horse in a poplar trough, tee 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 ka tee tee ta.
Oh, not bad. Wow, very nice.
Thank you.
So now, why don't we give my friends at home a chance to figure it out, all right?
Okay, so what do I do?
So you're gonna sing the song.
Me, thank you.
Yes, so you sing the song and then the friends at home, they're gonna figure out the rhythm, okay? So you sing it at home, ready?
Do, do, pity my case. Hogs in the cornfield, cows in the clover. Chicken in the fence post, can't dance, Josie. Chicken in the fence post, can't dance, Josie. Shh, don't tell them!
Oh, sorry, you're right.
Let me do it again.
By yourself.
Chicken on the fence post, can't dance, Josie. Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. Fed my horse in a poplar trough.
So if you think that was a little bit tricky, you can rewind it and try it again with me and Jasmine figuring out what the rhythm is together. But if you guys got that, then great, keep going, okay? So now we're gonna play recorder, so I have to put you down, right, sweetie?
Okay, bye.
Bye, Jasmine. So now we are going to play our recorders and we're gonna play Ode to Joy again, all right? And what's gonna happen this time is, last video, I taught you all the notes, I taught you how to play it, right? This time we're just gonna play it together. So I'm gonna play the recording of the background music, and you can play along, all right? So remember, the first rhythm, the first note is B, right? Which is like this, your thumb and your first finger. B, B, C, D, D, right? Okay, so let's see here. Two. Ready and go. If you want to try it by yourself, I'll put that video in the description below. All right, guys? So keep practicing your recorder, keep singing, and I'll see you guys next time. I miss you guys. Bye!